I'll tell you what, you can talk about old or young, but I just want to mention that here in the house tonight, and I've not probably been this one, but I know that we've got a lot of Lifetime Achievement Award winners. We've got Frankie Spinich, Jake Zager, Dick Taddy, Jack Taddy, Walter and myself, Tony Pekosik, Eddie Rock, well, he's too. And he will be, until tomorrow, he'll be officially in the Hall of Fame tomorrow.
Frankie Mullen?
Frankie Mullen. Come on, Eddie, don't be so shy, yeah?
Hey, my favorite accordion player right there. Come on, give it for Joey, huh? Come on, that's why you're standing up here right here. Thanks, Joey.
You know what, ladies and gentlemen, Eddie has recorded a new album. He had to go all the way to Canada to do it.
Thank you for asking me to come.
Ladies and gentlemen, Walter's recorded a brand new album, and he had to come all the way to the United States to do it.
As for my friend from Holland, I got a brand new 10-inch record with a 12-inch hole.
Oh.
All right, I'll tell you what. I just remembered how Frank used to do it years ago. Like, you were really young, but I was young. Okay, it goes so many. Okay. You know, you pick the left and pick the right.
Okay, well, let's see what happens right now.
Okay, what?
Go ahead. all over Three Hills.
Yeah.
go to heaven, but I'm in heaven right this minute on this stage, right this minute. You know, as a little Canadian boy, I never dreamt that I would have the pleasure, and I mean, like, I didn't know any of these guys, but like I said, Cleveland was my second home, this is my second home, and Tony Picosa knows all about that. You know, I even found out that he was my cousin. So the thing is that it is just great. I hope that everybody's having a good time.
Hey, Walter, wait a minute. You talk about how the Slovenian community is related. Walter's from Canada. I was born in Chicago. But his mother, right, or your aunt, was from Forest City. Who lived in Forest City?
Oh, yeah, that was my aunt's.
His aunt lived in Forest City, Pennsylvania, and that's where my grandmother's family were. And that's also where Phil's family was from, because I remember when I was telling them about Sooner Version, and my grandma said, you know, I sang in the choir in church singing with the Sooner Version, and your father played the organ. I said, well, we lived in Cleveland. She said, my favorite friend when I was a kid was Mary Sooner Version, who later became very protocolic. And when I opened up the nightclub, they hadn't seen each other, I'll bet you 50 years, and they danced together. Wasn't it sweet? So the Sernovician family goes very, very deep.
And you know, one more thing before we continue on. Tony and I and Ray Bukovic were in Slovenia at the Union Hotel, and my cousin threw a party for me. And when he came to pick me up, I said, do you have enough room for a couple more friends of mine to come to the party so that they know where my relatives are from in Slovenia? Don't they in school?
Yeah.
Anyway, he said, we got lots of room. And we went to the party, and Tony Picosic says, I've been here before. He says, I think I have relatives here. My cousin says to him, all right, what was their names? He says, Galol. He says, Galol. He says, that was Walter's aunt's name before she married my uncle. And anyway, he sees some pictures, and he found out that his aunt married my uncle in Slovenia. So, through whatever, we're related. So that's a true story. Now, one more thing before we go. Mr. O'Kicky said, it's some nice stories you can tell me, but as long as I'm not related to Bobby Kramer, then he is okay. Yeah.
Don't forget John. John Perfolio.
He's from Canada, from Brantford, Ontario. Yeah. Anyway, John, thanks to his father and mother from Hamilton, from St. Gregory the Great Church.
Thank you.
Come on, man.
Isn't that great? One more time, Dennis Romano. And don't forget John for Foley, it's not a good time, huh? Nice round of applause.
Surrender, oh Mary Ann.
special birthdays in the house,
for sure.
Everybody I don't get a chance to see all year. Everybody. Patty's birthday, Corford's birthday, Riley's birthday, Teresa's birthday, Joey's birthday, Johnny's birthday, Ari's birthday. Well, everybody, here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear everybody, everybody. Happy birthday to you.
Here you go. I'm a shareholder.
Thank you.
nobody cares for me, nobody cares for me.
just like the calling of the whippoorwill. Then you'll hear the sweet boy calling his mate over the mountain gate. Even though the miles are in between, the message he sends is heard and can be seen. And so many years ago, lovers were full of the old, old, the old.
Fantasia, and now we're fighting love. Sposo, you don't got me here. In a love, the pretty going to
Pozdravljam od te srca, ciebie piesa poje. Nie wiecie tylko, kogo to ma. Wherever we happen to glance, a vision of radiance, most beautiful sparkle tonight is here in our lovely land. Mid mountains so lofty above, the valleys and hills below, the deep dark blue sea so peaceful to me. Right here in our lovely home, Slovenia, your breathless beauty thrills me. A wondrous sight to our eyes, you are a true paradise. Slovenia, we sing a song to you. Such splendor is only found right here at home. Ooh, 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 ooh. Slovenia, we sing our song to you. Such wonder is only found right here at in my green valley. A wonderful new love, hearts that are true love. I want to be happy and free in my green valley. But I need you, dear, to make dreams come true.
Steelers? Oh, just one. Just Kim. Ah, oh, forget it. But we got a good basketball team, so we'll cheer for it.
I saw a rainbow when I saw you. I saw your red lips, blue eyes shining through. I saw your brown hair, it caught my eye, just like a rainbow in the sky. And as the sun came shining down upon your rainbow covered gown, a pot of gold fell in my eye as I embraced your rainbow charm. And as the sun came shining down upon your rainbow covered gown, a pot of gold fell in my arm as I embraced your rainbow charm.
Hey, hey, hey.
I saw your red lips, blue eyes shining through. I saw your brown hair, it caught my eye, just like a rainbow in the sky. And as the sun came shining down upon your rainbow colored gown, a pot of gold fell in my arms as I embraced your rainbow charm. And as the sun came shining down upon your rainbow colored gown, a pot of gold fell in my arms as I embraced your rainbow charm.
When I saw you, I saw your red lips, blue eyes shining through. I saw your brown hair, it caught my eye, just like a rainbow in the sky. And when the sun came shining down upon your rainbow colored gown, a pot of gold fell in my arms as I embraced your rainbow charm. And as the sun came shining down upon your rainbow colored gown, a pot of gold fell in my arms as I embraced your rainbow charm.
Hey, yeah.
47 more years.
Here he comes.
47 more. There he is. We're the Wojtyłas. We'll see you very soon. If not, join us on our cruise. Slovifest at Sea, Calendar Travel. March 1 through March 8th. All my brothers that's here. Brother Dan right here, sax. Brother Joe right there on bass, sax. Brother Eddie on guitar, banjo. 40 years with a bass player and drummer, Dave Schreiner. Last but not least, Al Bambig. Vocalist Christine Hibbs. We'll see you next time.
Let's hear for Donnie Wojtyła.
Wojtyła, Wojtyła. Thank you very much, Tony. 47 more. It's been our privilege to play here for you. Thanksgiving night. Many more. Everybody ready? One, two.
East, west, it makes no difference. Any place on earth will do. Take me, baby, I don't mean maybe. Cause I'm so in love with you. Yeah.
Polka Polka. It's Polka.
Ours. What happened to Johnny's Polka?
Thank you. here for you, although you say we're through. This dance with you away. I've had no romance. I thought you today that I had no chance, and now you're here with me. The way it ought to be. Forget the past. This music won't last, and that's this last dance with me.
With me. Thank you. time, we're going to have to get some requests in here.
I'm Don't get up.